One day, I noticed a cricket come hopping into my room. So I gathered him up and threw him out. He came back shortly thereafter. So I gathered him up and threw him out again. And again he came back. So I let him stay. Because he was so persistent, or because I remembered that crickets are a symbol of good luck. So I gathered him up and threw him out, lest I step on him and spoil it all. No, that's a lie. I did step on him accidentally when I was high. Today, another cricket come hopping into my room. Possibly be. Accidentally, when I was high, so persistently hopping up on me. Accidentally, when I was high again, it must be fate, so I let her stay. Could hold her off. So I gathered her up and threw her out again. But she had me already, I thought. Accidentally, when I was high again. Crickets and fate just won't take no for an answer.
Thank you.